Friends, many times we come across a situation where we need to select randomly n number of rows from a given rows in Excel. So this video I would be demonstrating this technique. Over to my screen. In this data I have 5044 minus 1, that means 5043 rows, and let's assume I want to randomly pick up 150 rows from it. Let's do a quick mathematics for this. Is equal to 5043 divided by 150. 33. That means if I divide this rows into a bundle of 33 and randomly pick up one row from it, so I would be left with 150 rows. Now it would not exact to 150, it may be 152 or 148, but that's not the issue. We can add or remove extra or short rows. So we will be using a function called randbetween. This function basically generates a random number between a range. So you have to specify a range. So let's say we want to generate a random number between 1 and 33. And I will close the bracket. 27. Okay, and this would keep on generating. So if I press F2 in any cell and press enter, this number would keep on changing, because each time I edit cell or do any operations, this number is random number is recalculated. Okay, so let's proceed with this. So I will delete this. Let's write this column as n, and we will generate a random number between between 1 and 33. Bracket close. And let us extend this function to all the rows. So I will double click on the fill handler. Okay. Now this series would keep on changing. So let us copy and paste special it, because any addition in the cell I do, all the numbers would change. So I will copy it, right click, paste special values, so that this rand between formula would be removed and we would be left with the static numbers. Now let us apply filter and let's pick up row numbers with serial number. Let's say 1. You can pick up any. Let us click OK. So 166. Okay, so around 150 rows per cell. Now if you pick up multiple serial number, somewhere 156. Okay, so that you can choose, means which nears to 150. Okay, let's say all two numbers. Okay, 150 rows. So let us select, keep all the serial numbers with 2 and delete rest of the things. So let me clear the filter and deselect 2 from this. And I will then select all this row, Control Shift down. Then you know, home, find, select, go to special and select visible cells only, click OK, and now we will delete the selected rows or visible rows, we can say. And let us now clear the filter. Okay, so we are left with the around 150 rows for our sampling basis. I hope you understood the demonstration. So if you need to reference this technique in future, I would recommend to bookmark this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel.